Yo, it's Joel. I'm director of today's episode. Today's skit is the Keel and Pill UFC matchup.
Hey, as far as I'm concerned, this Saturday night, there's not even going to be a fight. I'm on mercy kill this old man.
Derek is very rude person, but soon he will learn manners. I will torture his body so that his soul learns to be humble.
I'm gonna dance around him while he tried to hit me with his cane, old man.
God chose me for this fight. God is the teacher. Derek is the student, and I am God's instrument. When I squeeze your lungs, Derek, and you beg me for life, then your heart will open up to the Lord.
Tony calls.
Good morning, Wolfpack. You're here with your host, Joel.
And Cornelia.
And welcome back to Pack TV.
Here's some things going on around your school. Last night was senior night for football. The Wolfpack lost a hard-fought battle against Hampton, but senior running back Mark Howard did eclipse 1,000 rushing yards in a season.
Woman of Woodland is having an interest meeting from October 23rd, 7:50 to 8:10, and from 3:20 to 4 p.m. in the media center.
Wolfpack Proud of Puff football game is October 24th at 4 p.m. as the Beehives battle against the Barbs. Tickets are $5.
The Pack Post newspaper is hosting a scary short story contest that anyone can join. All original stories must be submitted by October 25th. Stories have to be school appropriate. Top 5 stories will be published in the Pack Post so students and staff can vote for their own favorite scary story. The winner will receive 25 Visa gift cards. The posters around the school can contact, you can contact Ms. Rudd in room 114 for more information.
The Woodland Cluster Annual Trunk or Treat is October 25th.
Junior and senior prom tickets are on sale for $150 until January 31st. Tickets go up on $175 on October 1st. The last day to buy tickets is April 16th.
Next week is Breast Cancer Awareness Spirit Week and Breast Cancer Walk. The posters will be somewhere around here. Alright, and that's all for Pack. As far as I'm concerned, Saturday night, I'm gonna mercy kill this old man.
Derek is a very good person, but God has chosen me for this fight. I will suffer, make him suffer. I will hold you by your neck, choke you out, and swallow your soul.
I'm gonna knock him out round one. He said, you gonna swallow what?
Oh.
He said he gonna swallow my soul. I don't even think that he can do that.